Alright, good evening to all of my subscribers and everybody watching right now. Just want to say again, thank you for subscribing and following the channel. Today while I was at work, I had quite a few women to say that they would like to be able to tone their butts up and, you know, have their butts to be a little bit more firm and round. So I'm going to show you guys a quick quick exercise to make that happen. Stay tuned. Getting ready to do some squats. I'm gonna be using the dumbbells to do squats with. Now I'm gonna do squats with a 50-pound dumbbell. Again, that's just for my fitness level. For most people, if you're gonna be doing this with a single dumbbell, I probably start off with 20 or 25 pounds. So doing squats this way is a great way to get the fat burner really going. So this is more of a cardio style squat than weightlifting style. And of course, just to get the heart rate up, but don't take that many. You can do that in about 4 sets of 10, and that's probably good enough because your heart rate is gonna be up rather high. So just get out a shot, and you'll really start to see yourself burn some fat. Catch you guys in the next one.